Work is underway to remove loose rock and soil from Highway 41 that fell during last week's storm. The work from east of Bear Ridge Road to the Atascadero Creek Bridge will take place this week from 8:30 in the morning until 2:30 in the afternoon. During those hours, expect delays of up to 20 minutes. The project is expected to wrap up Friday.